Hello friends and welcome again to our channel The Teacher. This video is about how to stop universal Windows platform apps from running in the background. If you have not noticed yet, then let me tell you that most of the UWP apps automatically runs in the background even after you close them. Open the task manager by right clicking on the taskbar and then click details tab. Click the status column to sort the entire list according to their status. Here you can see many apps are in the suspended status. So what does that mean? In Windows 10, the universal apps behave differently than the regular applications. For instance, if you minimize a regular app, then it will still be consuming your battery in the background. Whereas, UWP apps try to preserve the battery by putting the unused apps in the suspended status. So why Windows just doesn't close them instead of putting them in the suspended state? If you are running Windows 10 from a while, then you might have noticed that Windows deliver notifications for various applications right away in the Action Center as soon as they arrive, like alarm, calendar events, messages from People app, new mail notifications, or even update the live tiles in the Start menu. But for any reason, if you want to stop these apps running from the background, then you can follow these steps. Open the Settings window from the Start menu and then click Privacy. From the Privacy windows, scroll down the left side pane and then click Background Apps. As you can read on the top that you can choose from which apps you want to receive info and send notifications, and turning them off can help you to conserve the battery power. So you can toggle the on-off switch to either enable or disable that particular app to run in the background. But always keep in mind that turning off an app means you won't get any future updates from that app. For instance, if you use Mail and Alarm app on a regular basis, then you must not turn them off, else you will not receive any alarm notification and you will not be notified when a new mail will arrive. Another way of stopping background app from running is to use battery saver mode if you are using a laptop or notebook. Open the Settings window from the Start menu and then click System. Click Battery Saver from the left side pane and turn off the battery saver mode, and Windows will instantly limit the background activity and push notifications to increase the battery life. I hope you will find this video informative and interesting. Tell us by hitting the thumbs up button or by sharing this video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.